An OmniTrader profile is not just a list of symbols. It is the symbol list, the configuration of the focus list, the enabled trading strategies, and many other important settings. OmniTrader provides you with profiles for each security type for the edition you are running, and you can create and maintain as many profiles as you need. Profiles are limited to security type and time frame. For example, you may have one profile for end-of-day stocks and another profile for real-time futures. Let's take a look at some of the information that is saved in the profile. First, the symbol list or lists. You can have multiple static symbol lists or OmniScan lists enabled in your profile. The configuration of your focus list is profile specific. In this one, I have added last price and the good opportunity flag in addition to the default columns. The strategies that are enabled are saved. Here we have the reversal, breakout, and CRSI strategies applied, and the test settings that will be used when analysis for the enabled strategies is run. Also, any chart books you create, the selected chart template or systems and indicators that are added to the chart, and timeframes that have been added are also saved as part of the profile. I have discussed just a few of the settings that are saved in an OmniTrader profile. Settings applied using these more advanced features are also saved in the profile they are used in. The information in your profiles is automatically saved each time a change is made.